Today, a new COVID-19 death was reported in Sullivan County. According to the Indiana State Department of Health, this is the third consecutive day a coronavirus death has been reported in the county. 7 Sullivan County residents have died from the virus since the start of the pandemic.